ceiling flame in the smoke head, dizzy with the smell of perfume, hiding from her family that she missed, cold and all alone in her room. The bird flew into the for home.